Hey everybody, it's Showtime here, coming at you with another Mass Effect Andromeda Jace Ryder Chronicle. And this time, we're actually going to do something new. We're actually going to level up the character because I have 4 skill points and I haven't used them yet. Because I'm intelligent. So, let's get in here. Wait for it to connect. Come on. Boom! I really did enjoy the new patch they put in with the new facial animations. Like, I actually enjoyed them. They're not, you know, the greatest thing on the planet, but I don't feel like I'm looking at someone like this. Hi, I hate you. You're a terrible person, I'm gonna murder you. Is that the face of somebody that actually believes what they're saying? I don't think so.
People here once.
Okay.
We're their successors.
Resilience is more than a name. It's our duty now.
Look out for anything big and hungry.
Yeah. Okay. So let's get right into the skills, because we have a lot of them. Okay. Okay, trip mine, no. Black cannon, no. Oh, there was actually something, hold on. What's this? I had to do something for my profiles. There we go. Some sentinel right now. Adapt is biotics. So you have 3 things that are based on just going down individual trees. Then you kind of have mixes. 12 skill points each invested in biotics and tech. Okay, so you guess you got to focus on one and then go to another. So I guess soldier would be the one I need to go for first, because I need to ramp up my damage. And then it's... Oh no, I already got Sentinel. Oh, Sentinel rank 2. Okay, I have Sentinel rank 1. Oh, biotic recharge speed. Weapon stability. Tech range speed. Weapon headshot weak point bonus. The infiltrator can actually be used with a shotgun too. Like, you can do more than just that. Okay. So let's take a look at what's in tech. Overload. Fires a plasma sprinkler that does bonus damage to armor. Freezing disables unarmored enemies and weakens enemy armor, but has no effect on shielded foes. So I can use energy drain to rip it down. Then use... Cryo beam to freeze them, and then drop them. No, energy drain is a tech detonator, so that's actually what I want to end the combo with. Okay, let's try and make the energy drain my combo builder. Phasion infects an invasive VI control machine swarm that weakens defenses and spreads itself to nearby. Support tech passive, defensive tech. Okay. Okay, let me see. Okay. Oh, I see the symbols now. Okay, you can use the little symbol in the top left represents primes or explodes. So either it's a circle or it's an explosion. Oh, it is an AoE. Okay, yeah, I want more of that. Oh, and I can bring up a shield in front of me as I walk up towards people. Okay. Okay, so I want backlash. Yeah, and I can walk forward with it. That way I can close the gap. Okay. Alright, and we get the recharge speed. Okay. So instead of grenade, I'm just gonna use that. I'm just gonna walk up to him and be like, "What's up?" Yeah, this will help me stay alive, actually, a lot longer. I'll use that in Annihilation. Reduce the speed, recharge speed penalty on. Yep, that's worth it. Confirm those. Unlock the debt profile. And energy drain. Bring down their shields. Make them easy for me to blast through. I like it. Firm and exit. We have one skill point just sitting around. They have some tech points. Weapon training, shotgun damage, shotgun force, defensive training, max shields, max health. Then we go into either max shields, max health, or health regen, or max health and melee damage. Okay, damage resistance, shield restored. On power kill, max shields. I think going down to barrier projection, or savaging barrier and hold the line, I think better. Yeah, so you go here. So you get defensive systems. Which gives you max shields and health regen. Then she gets max health, max shields. Then she just makes her really tanky. Okay. Yep. Confirm an exit. Oh, and then Liam. Havoc Strike. Yeah, there we go. Now he primes with me. So me and Liam combo together. He's my partner. We're gonna have this. Exit. Okay, I got a lot of people. I got melees. Omniblade in the fire. Assault rifle mods. Ability shotgun mods. Clip. Or a thermal clip. Okay, what else do I have? Armor, I got the new helmet. Research, weapon blueprints, amplifier, shotguns. And Nomad blueprint, vertical thrust upgrade. Cats up there doing stuff. Resources, minerals, fluorite. Iron, lithium, nickel. Okay. Tech materials, Omni Gel canister. Biomaterials, Iraq fluid. Sacks inside Iraqs contain a fluid used to suspend delicate electronic components. The standard synthetic alternative is in extremely short supply. Renderal plates. The tissue of these animal plates can be rendered into a variety of adhesives and lubricants at a fraction of the cost of producing synthetic equivalents. Eddie, Arox, Tox, Arcs, and Galorns can be hunted for their plates. These can also be purchased from certain merchants. Okay. And those are Codex entries. I won't go through all those just yet. Inventory. I went through all my inventory. Whatever. Okay. We still have some things to get through. Pat, what are you?
Not sure what's worse. This or dying slow, like promise.
Happy thoughts, Liam.
Happy thoughts. It's not us. That could be the happy thoughts. Okay. Apartment?
This component was security tagged for Site 2.
Looks like they had some sort of special project going. Let's find the rest.
Okay. Hey, did I pull up a new quest for me? Activate power on. Okay. Better beginning. Clear atmosphere. Activate remnant monoliths. EOS. Secret project. Beat the cat. Investigate resilience. Okay, so we gotta do some investigating on EOS for what was happening.
Surprised the Nexus still wants an outpost on EOS.
You know what they say. Third time's a charm. We'll make this right.
Okay, so the Ket attacked here, and they were working on something here. They said that it looks like some of the other things had better water treatment than the other settlement. Nothing? Resilient Ops Reception. Operational forms. Miscellaneous data, notable only in the annotation stopped mid-sentence. The final cut happened too quickly for any preparations. Datapad. Anything? Okay, probably in the codex. Third, Andromeda. Yes. Journey so far. Crew like no other. Rider. Initiative. Arc species. Nope, not giving me anything. Power terminal. Okay. Auxiliary hydro pump jack. Reciprocating pump jack, auxiliary water transport. That is cycling drive. Part of the standard outpost infrastructure that would have enabled significant resource capture and transfer. So the water's dry from the pump it was grabbing. Okay, come on now. Didn't get inside here.
I don't remember going inside. I have enough sensory data to reconstruct an image of the past.
Maybe we can push the cat back.
Oh, yes, we have been in here.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared.
Jump right out of the door? Okay. Okay. I've been in this building, I'm pretty sure. Double check one more time. Okay. We're gonna move it along. You know, I have a waypoint icon. What's... that, though. Things below me. Still below me. It's in here. What speed to get is it? There we go.
They were building something, but there are parts missing. This must be the project they were salvaging at Site 1. A way to fight the cat.
We could finish it.
All components at Site 2 had security tags, compiling possible nav points.
Okay, so they have... oh, I think I have to track this mission. Prison journal? Cover secret components. They're all the way out there. Okay, well, we're getting in the Nomad anyway, so let's go. Don't be hot.
Radiation. radiation levels within acceptable limits.
Imagine leaving all the craziness on the Nexus to be the first settlers here. So much.
This is where Chief Reynolds died.
Sandstorms would have buried the body long ago. I suggest scanning.
Uh-oh. Okay.
Karkins.
Pathfinder, there is an armor piece buried deep. A leg bracer. Scan indicates tissue and bone fragments clinging to it. DNA identified as Chief Reynolds. Indication suggests his body was torn to pieces.
What the fuck?
So the Chief became Karkin food.
Circle of life can be gruesome.
The remaining armor will be scattered, or perhaps brought to a nest. The chest piece and his Omni-tool may explain his death.
Then we keep searching and scanning.
Weirdness. Bug got killed while I was fucking talking to Sam. Dude's just like, no. BAM! Shell filaments. A keratin-like structure forms the basis of shell plating on certain creatures. If replicated, this biopolymer could prove useful in kinetic padding. Karkins, Drawls, Targs, and Echnas can be hunted in the wilds for their shells. Additionally, shell plating can be purchased from certain merchants. Okay. It is a monitor. It is a monitor equipment. It is a relay device. Nexus issue power supply. Recently constructed monitoring device that is controlled remotely and produces an active signal. Yep, probably PB. Woo! Almost jumped. Need to get back inside because the hazard radius are something fierce. Let's just track that. Right here.
Another armor piece. Chief Reynolds' helmet.
The search continues.
My life support isn't going up very much. You know what? Roadkill! Beep beep!
Remember the early data on EOS back home?
When everywhere was labeled H with a bunch of numbers?
Your dad put those readings up in his office. Knew them all by heart. Wonder what those worlds really looked like then. And now.
Here we go. His chest piece.
Pathfinder. The scan has picked up Chief Reynolds' chest piece. Confirming single shot. Unable to determine weapon type. But entry point was at the back. Exit blast through the chest.
By all accounts, Nilkum was in front of the Chief when he fired. So it wasn't his shot that killed him.
The Chief's Omni-tool might shed some light.
Okay. So he was shot in the back. Classic spaghetti western.
Remnant have overtaken this area, Pathfinder. It may be worth investigating.
Okay. Ooh, the headlights. Well, I was trying to scan that. Thanks, guys. Thanks.
Picking up additional armor scraps. I believe it's a trail leading to a cave nearby.
Could be where the nest is located.
Okay. So he got eaten alive, and we're gonna go into a bug's den.
It's a carcass nest, all right. Fan out.
Let's go for some roadkill.
Coming through.
I will burn donuts on you. Come on. Let's go. It's GTA. And I just gained 100 points. Boo. Cadmium. Nasty looking stuff. There.
Confirming initiative equipment, including Omni-Tool assigned to Security Chief Hiram Reynolds. If you power it up, I can exhume its data. Accessing data. The Chief was scanning at the time of death. The scan picked up two shots. One, a standard initiative rifle report, which missed. The other from behind, a Ket pulse weapon.
This proves Milken is innocent. He didn't shoot Reynolds.
Seems clear to me. Good work.
Pathfinder.
Good.
There is also an audio recording.
Go ahead and play it.
No!
Where's Nilkin?
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock.
Shit is right.
Son of a bitch.
Confirming. Voice identified as suspect, Nilkin. So he did not kill the chief.
But he meant to. Need another chat with the man.
Okay. He wanted to kill him, but he didn't kill him. So, I guess the question begs itself, does that matter? He attempted, well, I guess he's not guilty of murdering the man. It, like, by law, like, premeditated murder, sure, he wanted to murder the dude, but actually do so. So, yeah. All right, back to the secret project. Gonna ride the lands. Over 100 kilometers an hour? This thing's getting it.
Favorite place back on Earth?
I wasn't there much. I suppose I liked London.
Good choice. Damn it. One of our shuttles ahead.
Worth checking. if only to make sure the Ket don't get to keep it.
Oh, that was some sliding on the sand there.
Got a component for Saitu's project.
Everything? Okay, well, nothing else. And away we ride. You know, I think all games should have a, let's see, how hard do I go in all wheel mode? How fast I get in all wheel mode? 50? Can't do it in mining zone. Okay. Something's way up there. Okay.
Or of PB's remnant technology.
Yep.
The camp ahead contains Ket life forms pathfinder.
Great, we're gonna have to deal with these.
It's like a Ket facility of some kind.
Those assholes took over my best research site. Won't let you near the monolith without a fight.
Systems are failing, Pathfinder.
All right, get out of here.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Get ready to fight.
Okay, I gotta get out of here. This thing's like eating up all my radiation. Oh, I just ate up all my rads. I think I need to return back.
Is this what you signed on for?
It's what we have.
Not the answer I'm looking for.
Just help Ryder and keep going. That's all we can do.
What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Where's home? I'm eating rads like a bitch right now. Hazardous conditions detected. Okay, do I need to like, let me head back to camp too for a minute. Oh man, that was bad. What's that? Hey, as long as we get back here, we should be fine. I should have made that.
Radiation within safe levels.
Okay. My life support back up. Okay.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
That's fine. As long as we're not just losing it all. Dear sweet Jesus. Whoa, that was just insane though. I lost it all.
It's nothing. If we get things back on track, it's nothing.
I hear ya.
What's this? It's Scourge Tendril Anomaly. Scourge appears to be held near the alien technology. There are aspects of that appear to change with observation. Okay. So that was an interesting thing to have that fight start off, and
detecting above normal radiation levels.
Okay, so that entire area is bad. Okay. How far can I push it? Alterate mode. Probably, like, I doubt jumping's gonna help me.
So whatever tech we found on Habitat 7 is the same as what's here?
That fits with what Peavy says.
Two planets now. What does that mean?
Development fee, modular storage tanks.
Suit up and find out. Got it.
Okay, so someone tried to deploy something, lost it, and lost it. Okay. Around this way, see if we can get in here at all.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Wait.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
Oh, so these things... Oh, restores my health, all my ammo. Okay, that's neat. This provides a safe haven for me.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Ever disobeyed an order, Cora?
In my soldier days? No, that's kind of the point.
It's that mechanical. You never thought about it.
Military discipline isn't there to give you something cool to rebel against. In combat, people depend on you being in the place they expect, doing what you're meant to do, or they die.
That doesn't mean you're doing the right thing.
I know.
Yeah, boys! Alright. Well, I mean, she's got a point, though. If you're there in the military, you're not there to really break things. You're there to win. By winning... Alright, come on. Let's give these new toys a try. Come on! it reflects back at him too.
Ten incoming.
Come on, fight me! Come on! You won't!
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Oh, come on. Alright, they're dropping over there. Let's keep moving. Get around the ring. They have the high ground on us, so we want to take it from them. Boom! Shakalaka! These are our entry points over there, though. Alright, let's move. Jesus Christ.
Cat.
Oh, this is bad. I'm in crossfire.
Hold on, Liam.
Oh, I got down too. Oh, that was bad. Put myself in a crossfire between two, I guess, mid-boss level characters. Get screwed over like that.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Gosh. Right here. Okay. I believe this is at the top of the hill. Roll right on up. What? He must have threw a grenade right when I got there.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Thank you. Booyah! So I'm not invincible quite yet. I can't take an explosion to the face. Aw.
Let's do this!
Boo!
Get incoming!
Come on, let's go.
Grenade in! Reload!
Boom! Get frozen. Another dropship? Oh, this is bad. Oh, that hurt. Woo! Blasted him, baby. Boom! Come on. I can't command him to help her up. That'd be swell if I could. Boom! Come on, girl. No time for sleeping on the job. That is a long way to be shooting. Kept power generator. 50,000 kilowatts. Wow. That's almost back to the future levels of power. Thank you. All right, buddy.
Did those cats seem shaken up?
No. At least I would have thought so. Okay, protein sludge pack. Ew. Okay.
They've got the monolith well protected. We'll need to cut that shield's power supply.
Where is it, though? Enzymatic vials and ket alloy. Take all. Deactivate. I'm assuming that's the power generator. Okay, I was right. Yeah.
Let's get to it before there's any more cat.
Okay. Now that's a Krogan. Veritable badasses.
Who are you?
Impressive entrance.
That was pretty cool.
Huh. Well, yeah. Guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
Krogan.
You can call me Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
Exploring.
Checking out these monoliths? The Kett seem pretty interested in this one. Looks like you cleared it out for us, though.
You said I didn't save any for you? Nexus knows shit about the Kett. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quarters deep on a couple of planets for a while now. Taking out Kett bases, fighting ground troops.
Yep, that's a Krogan. I know
they can do.
It's not pretty. You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drek.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat is spoiled. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Kett keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Kett are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
Come on, dude! Kinda just went up there, took a tooth, came in like a badass, don't even join the team. We asked nicely. Don't you know, like, I'm the main character? Dead Wraith. Conflict only 100% Kett. No vital signs, a slain Kett Wraith. A tooth is being extracted following his death, likely taken as a trophy. Yes, yes it was. Artifact crate, one large object. Dawn Kett origin, unknown ally. Surface shows both initiative and Kett chemical cleaning. Preliminary translation of shipping notice, removed from her possession. Artifact was apparently studied by an individual from the Nexus and then taken by the Kett. Technology fragments. Okay. What? Multiple abrasions from acid testing and examination. Composition unknown alloy, element zero. These pieces appear to have the same origin as the monoliths on Eos. Something's over there. Something's over here. Offer with humility. So that one was a packing crate? Kit power generator. Okay.
Anton, Darren T. Can't undo what happened, but we can make sure he's remembered.
That we can, Pathfinder.
Cows of death. Exsanguination. Multiple incisions and bruises suggest the cat performed an autopsy while the victim was still alive. Wow. What dicks.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Okay.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do.
Audio law.
Look up, Nero. He's the cunt.
A field log, Pathfinder. Issued to patrolling cat.
I don't need a translation to know when I'm hearing a monster.
Adding to language database.
Necropsy. Only the little of this message can be clearly translated. The rest is written in cat script. Only a few words can be translated without more language study. Partial translation. Lesser species, unremarkable, and disposable. Of course. Scan for glyphs. Oh, no. It can't go over there quite yet. Static barrier. Static barrier. I need a stronger radiation suit. But my radiation survivability is next to and equal to zero.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
You got a lot of, is this copper? Graphite. Okay. Out of zone. A cat dropship?
I liked those pre-trip vision paintings of future Eos. Green fields, rivers, forests. Wonder what it'll really be like down the line.
Fewer death storms would be nice. We'll get there.
Pathfinder is enough to tip the balance.
We don't want none, dudes. We don't want none. Or monoliths. Okay, how do I get up there? That doesn't look good. I'm not gonna go in there. This might be the way I'm looking for it. Yeehaw! 4x4, 6x6. Yeah. I am rock climbing in a car in the future. What a badass.
Spot as shelter, water, stable ground?
It was initially overlooked due to heavy Ket presence at the nearby Remnant structure, but it would be an excellent outpost site.
Ket and Remnant. Seems you can't find one without the other. So, if we clear the skies, this might be our new home.
The Site One folks were interested in the monoliths too.
Did they learn anything?
Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
Oh, those busters are complete garbage. Pathfinder doing it. Okay. Oh, Remnant.
Remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
Do we haven't noticed this yet? Observer. Remnant Observer. Classification enemy. Origin Andromeda, a mid to long range drone that's frequently deployed in groups. Assembler. The assembler prefers to remain at a distance and in cover. It can 3D print and deploy breachers on the spot, as well as hurl incomplete versions as volatile explosions. Okay.
I detect a high level of remnant encryption here, Pathfinder. To continue, you will need to decrypt it.
Get in cover! Thank you. Wow, that ate through all my shields. Okay. So, even if they're not hostile at first, you need to get the jump on these things, because they're just not going to wait around for me. Okay. Okay, come on. Park, park. Beep, boop.
More remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
Yeah. Fuck that noise. Oh, they're breaking my shields.
Above us.
We need to focus on these targets fast. This sucks so much right now. I gotta kill these things faster. Like, I need to get in there, do the damage, and not mess around. Because if I mess around for too long, those things are going to just, like, murder me. I probably need to kill those maker bots, those ones that can 3D print, way faster. Come on.
Seem hostile.
I can scan them real quick, like, though. Apparently, if I stay outside the center ring, I'm okay. I need to find a place with better position if we're going to engage this fight, because it's... to get to is over there. Whoa.
Pavlov, Amira S.
Oh.
Got it. Thanks, Ryder.
Oh man, these lasers are intense! Come on, come on, come on. Jesus, those things are freaking not cool. Okay. If I come in from the other direction, because I see there's another way for me to get in there. If I hop the gap. Oh, there's a pod coming over here. Okay, that'll be helpful. Quick boost. There's the pod.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Corpse. Complex organism. The virus that causes death, radiation sickness, DNA analysis indeterminate due to planetary radiation. Human.
Data key. Specialist engineer Aman Kothari.
Chased down by what he was studying?
Personnel deaths were not recorded. The chief engineer halted reports to the Nexus.
That sounds bad, but nothing on EOS sounds good.
Okay, so how can I get to the bottom left over here?
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Ha! Okay, this looks like a better entrance for me in the... Oh no, I don't want to distract. I want to leave. Okay, so were the things that just came here, like, just floaty?
More remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
I know that to be a false statement. Because they are absolutely hostile. I'm going to murder that thing right the heck now. What? Oh no! 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 Oh! He just came up and just like, I'm gonna eat your face. Like, I don't want that. Do not want. Do not want. Okay.
Remnant incoming.
We got targets.
This hurts so much. Surround me so quick, and there's so many of them. Oh my gosh. What am I to do? Like, I'm just gonna walk up and just like blast this thing. Screw it. He just crossfired me. Like, I guess it's a keep on the move or something. Like, these things just don't have a good, like, there's just no good way to rip down their shields fast enough because they just have so much of them. Do I have any of the disruptor ammo? Incendiary ammo. Shots burn and deal large bonus last for the next 3 clips of currently equipped gun. Overdrive pack. Immediately reloads all weapons, returns all powers, and temporarily boosts accuracy and damage reduction. How do I use consumables? Thank you. I don't know how to aim profiles of hell. No. Okay. Okay, how am I gonna fix this?
Remnant.
Oh, those things freeze? Why are you turning, dude? Be able to use those to my advantage. So much damage, and they're just like all focusing lasers at me. Just like pew. Okay, maybe I'm underleveled. That is a 100% a possibility. How do I access my menu? I have a wheel menu that I can access. I don't remember how to access it though. Oh, okay. Well, let's try using that. Well, I killed a couple more of them that time. So I think this is what it takes. I'm gonna have to burn some of those consumables out and like go up there with my shotgun, blast 3 clips into them, and hope for the best. I think I can take out the first one without using it, and then just come back to it after that. Yeah, this is how it's gonna have to happen. Oh, they always get behind me when I'm hiding in cover. That's it. That's literally the only thing. If I keep them all in front of me, I could easily end all of them. Granted, I took some shots with a shotgun when I shouldn't have. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna bring the first shot to bear with this and then go from there. I can't use my consumables while I'm taking damage. Okay. And they can burn through my cover, which makes less fun. Okay. Get up. Come on.
Loading ammo.
There we go. Okay, there's a 3D printer somewhere.
I detect a high level of remnant encryption here, Parker.
Lexi, found another colonist.
So many. All right, send me their information.
Okay! Now that that's done... Holy hell.
Pavlov, Amira S.
Got it. Thanks, Ryder.
Woo! Third time's a charm. Search impossible due to missing glyph information. Search, scan nearby surroundings for glyphs.
Guess we'll have to scan for the rest of these. Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner. I'll need to use the interface that controls this.
A remnant console.
That did it.
Simple, right? Just a little bit of climbing. Sam allows you to interface directly with remnant consoles to turn various devices on and stuff. I'll read it next time, I promise. At first glance, this glyph contains a scant amount of information, but the organizational structure suggests the data is actually describing negative space. The incoming data is an analogous to music that contains long intervals. Unknown resonant device, 45% known base components, 55% unknown structural relation, irreducible core function, more data required. Analysis. Surface scanning consists with initiative standard range weaponry. Theorizing physical markers are consistent with survey equipment used in melee defense. Something's up there, looks like. Okay. Just enough to make it so I don't have a hard landing. Look, I'm Mario!
Nice job, Ryder.
What? Long range scan, got it. Glyph data has a spiral structure. The files organized to describe either a definitive scientific conclusion or a model showing the formations of vast interstellar bodies. However, the spiral can be read in either direction. Huh. Okay. Some remains. Reconstituted components. Done. Okay. Let's see if we can make this puzzle work. The crypting remnant code by assigning the symbols to the grid. No row or column or highlighted shade can include repeats of the same glyph. Oh, it's a Sudoku puzzle! Okay. Yeah! I'm a code breaker.
Got it.
That did... whatever that did, I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact?
Uh-huh.
Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connecting.
You did good. Keep doing more.
Whatever we just did, we need to do more of that. Okay, cool.
Cat drops you.
Oh, really?
Seriously? Can't catch a break.
All right, seriously, dudes. Get some! Oh, come on! What time for you? I do not have time for any of you. Like, seriously. Please do get close to me. Please. I want to talk to your face. Yeah, shoot your friend, buddy. Blind fire for the win! Your head out. Come on, get some. I'm not going down. Boom.
Is it just me? Or do cats seem to appear everywhere we find remnant tech?
I was just thinking the same thing.
It appears to reconfigure the panel supplies from the floor.
That could come in handy.
Okay. See, why didn't they tell us about this earlier? More cover would have been way better. Anywho. Well, I think that's a good stopping point for this time. I died a lot. So, let's try not to have that happen again. And next time, we'll get a little farther. And I don't know how far we gotta go to get off this planet. But we're gonna keep doing what we're doing until it happens. So, anyway. Thanks for watching. Showtime out.